Now, I show you how to set the limit. First, press and hold the limit button on remote. The controller will be sound. Yeah, now, press the down button. When you think it's okay, press stop. Then, confirm this bottom position. Press confirm. Now set up weight limit position. Press up button. When you think it's okay, press stop. Confirm the top position. Press confirm button. Now all the limit settings finished.